I'd like to talk a little bit about Chinese buffets. I don't know if you knew this new development, but I'm not allowed anymore. They all have my picture with a big slash through it. No buffet. Buffet not for you. You order from menu. You order a la carte. A la carte, yes. It's not my fault, though. With Chinese food, you get hungry again. Why is that? And it's a different kind of hunger. You go from full to starving. Nothing in between. You go, oh my God, I can't believe I ate all that chow mein. Hey, look, they brought egg rolls. Two, please. I went to a grand opening of a Chinese buffet. I got a flyer in the mail. And it said grand opening, and I go there with a couple of the large mammal friends. And the owner meets us at the door. We closed. Says grand opening, pal. No, we closed. No buffet here. We dry clean now. I do your jacket, ready Friday. Now go. You cause trouble. I went to this one Chinese buffet, and I must say the owner was a little rude. I mean, he'd come out every hour. And look, he's still here. He go again. What he was doing, I found out, was putting more MSG in the food as I went up. So about the seventh or eighth time, I was slipping into an MSG coma. I had that never say die spirit, though. I was crawling to that buffet. Must get to lo mein. I give him enough MSG, kill an elephant. He still keep going. You can't stop him. You go now. You're here 4 hours. Why you're here 4 hours? You no come here anymore. Why you have a spare rib? You're so big. Eat vegetable. Eat broccoli. You'll scare my wife. You go now. He was so mad.
Oh, boy.
Chinese buffet did not go well.